Well, it's warm enough that I got the rainforest going right now. But I wanted to see what these guys were doing. I was gonna bring them a banana, but I forgot. We got eggs in the incubator. And I'm at the monitor, see how warm these guys are. It says 97. What are you guys coming out here for, huh? You guys are always coming out here, and I didn't say you could come out here. Get back in. You can come and visit, but that's it. That's what I'm doing, I'm visiting. Here, let me plug in a light for a minute. Hey, you guys, what's going on up there? Hi. Hi. Come over here. Come over here. Come here, one of you guys. Come over here. I know I told you you can't come out, but you can come over here. Oh, I wanted to let you know. Look at that. I'm getting them started on iguana food. Well, actually, it's that Mazuri herbivore food. Hey, what are you doing? Huh, I told you can't come out here. Hey, what are you doing? You not like me or something? Did you see that? What is going on here? Do I smell? I've been feeding the bird worms, but other than that, what are you doing coming out here? Huh? What are you doing? Huh? What are you guys doing? You guys sunning yourself over there? Oh, look at this one. Can you see that one? It's here. He was head down to look at me. You little nut. Hanging your head. And you're the little female, huh? Hey, you gotta get back in here. Oh, I know what. Give him a shot of this. Oh yeah, you guys are getting sun. You don't want to be cooled off, huh? Well, they're probably getting, see, they're getting mist up there from the rainforest. I don't know if you can see that, but they are. Huh, that's what I have that open for, so they can get sunlight. The sun dips down quite a bit in here, as you can see, that's all sunlight. What are you guys doing, huh? Am I shooting you too much? How you guys doing, huh? How you doing? Here, I'll give you some. Mainly got to get their tails, because their tails would dry out quick if you don't watch it. Some of them have, looks like this one has just a little bit at the very end, maybe quarter of an inch or eighth of an inch. Eighth of an inch, quarter of an inch big. Quarter of an inch is, let me see, I don't see anything that's a quarter of an inch, but how you guys doing in there, huh? You guys all doing okay? Oh, it's warm over there, huh? You guys don't want no more, you don't want no more water. Jesus Christ. You can't be jumping on my head like that. Nuts. Nothing but a bunch of nuts. Hey, why don't you come over here? Huh? Come over here. Come here. I want to see you. I haven't seen you for a while. You, yeah, I'm talking about you. Come here. Right here. Tell him to come down here and. That's the only one I think. Well, I don't even know if it's that one. Maybe he's just got jumpy. These guys are chasing each other now because the big males, this one here looks like Buddy the Third, huh? Buddy the Third right there. It looks like him. What are you doing over there, you little nut? Got him going on good on the iguana food, though. That's a good thing for anybody that's gonna take one of these babies home from Roseville. Or if you order one, I'll probably start shipping them after, if I have any left from Roseville. But who knows? See, look, he's eating the pellets. See that? They know what they are now. So all you'd have to do is give them some pellets and a few greens. I mean, I like to liven up. Sorry about that. I was stepping on this little hand. I like to liven them up. You know, I mean, like change them up on. They like the collard greens, and they really love greens, mustard greens, turnip greens. Look at all them. Look at all them youngins. What are they? They're 9 months old now, huh? 9 months old. Cayman Brac iguanas, you guys. You gonna come down here and visit? Huh? What are you doing? It's a little female. You can tell that, oh, see that? That's why they run right there, because the bigger ones, like after Roseville, any big ones will go into, they'll just go in a lot bigger cages. They'll go in outside cages. I just don't want to trust them outside right now. I don't want to trust you outside right now. You hear? Nor you. Well, especially the little ones. You quit that. Quit being so tough. Here, I know what. Bam. 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 That'll keep you from being tough. That'll keep you from being tough. Anyway, these are the few, the proud, the smartest reptile in the world. Hey, I don't know, I'm gonna have some arguments. People think monitors are smarter. I've been watching them do, what are they, target training. That's a joke. I don't understand why they're target training. If you guys seen my videos, you don't have to target train them. They understand you. Look at her, she just ate that big old piece of collard. Look at that big old piece of collard she just ate. That was a chunk like this. All right, you guys, you ready to say goodbye, huh? Are you ready to say goodbye, huh? You ready to say goodbye? Huh? You guys ready to say goodbye, huh? You ready to say goodbye? All right, say goodbye. GoPro, stop recording.